So areas we're going to look at. What type of machine are you going to be purchasing or adding to your shop? What material group are they going to be running? Are you in an OEM or a job shop environment? What work holding are you going to need to hold the parts? What tools and operations are you planning to do?